The commission came to me when I was still a student, actually, studying stonemasonry at the college in Bath, and it was quite a big deal for me getting kind of a commission like this.
It's been a fantastic day here today. We've had a big group of people from residents to councillors, and we've shown them around the pieces today. I think they really like the bench. It seems that it's been a really successful piece. I'm really happy with how it turned out. So the inspiration for the bench is mainly the industrial heritage of the Studderton Pit site, which is what this site was previously before everyone was here. It's also got other meanings to do with strength of community and the interdependency of everyone in a community.
I made it in about 2 weeks, actually, which I would never ever attempt to do again. I would give myself probably at least twice that if I was going to embark on anything that kind of size again.
I'm incredibly happy now the park is open, how well the bench actually sits in the park. I think that it's a fantastic focal point for the park, and hopefully people are going to really enjoy the piece, and I really hope they do. And already people are saying that it's actually quite comfortable to sit on, which I'm particularly pleased to hear.
And oftentimes, as a sculptor who works primarily in stone, I find myself having to justify my material a lot. And in this case, it's really nice for it to be so kind of obvious. Why is this material?
Life in the city of Bath is great at the moment. There's been a lot of regeneration as well. It's particularly fantastic place to get around on by foot or by bike. And it's very vibrant, and it has a very vibrant art scene as well. The development here at the Riverside has come on just leaps and bounds. It's a really fabulous space, as you can see. The fact that they've included these works of art on the site, I think, is to be commended. I think it's beautiful. Carving stone is quite an involving thing to get into. If you were interested, I would say get in touch with Bath College. I'm actually the carving tutor there at the moment, but whichever department you go to there, you're probably in safe hands. Otherwise, if you wanted to get into carving, kind of exclusively stone carving, then you could also look at the City and Guilds Art School in London, which is where I eventually went to complete my training, and that is one of the best places you could be in the world to learn the craft, and to also learn the figurative aspects and the drawing aspects that are essential to being a good stone carver. Okay.